Yo, okay, so in this video we're gonna talk to you today about the number one emotion you should avoid in girls, and that is hesitation or not making any moves on her. Okay, do you know na women feel frustrated all the time? Okay, especially pag maganda ang babae, do you know how frustrated they are? Okay, they always are frustrated with guys na tingin lang ng tingin sa kanila, just looking at them, not making any moves, not talking to them, or even if they do talk, diba, even though nakausapin nung lalaki si babae, okay, or even if the guy approaches the girl, he's not showing intent, he's hesitating, okay, he's not showing intent, nahihiya siya, he wants to take the friendship course, therefore friend zone. Okay, when you are interested to a woman right from the start, you have to show her what you feel. Tell her what you feel towards her. Okay, with no hesitation. Okay, you have to risk losing the girl in order for you to have the girl. What if I show my emotions? What if I show who I am as a guy? What if I blew the set? Okay, ganun talaga. And that's how life works. I mean, you have to risk again. You have to risk losing the girl in order for you to have the girl. Okay? Women these days are very, very frustrated with guys na, I mean, they are afraid of just reaching out or just talking to them. Okay? Not making any moves. Therefore, they are frustrated just looking, not engaging in conversation. Okay? I mean, you're not gonna grow in that kind of scenario, okay? Just imagine this, okay? If you are a guy, you're about to talk to a girl, okay? And you are about to bail out. Tanongin mo sarili mo. Ask yourself how frustrated she is that guys are not making any moves, okay? Sa kanya, okay? Just, kailangan dapat malinis lang kasi intention mo. Just have a good time. Okay, I mean, it's if it leads to, di ba, pagsisurrender ng bataan, that's great, but be responsible. Okay, I'm not suggesting na you do it, okay, pero let's just see where it goes. Tingnan natin if magle-level up yan, okay? You just have to ask yourself, how frustrated kaya siya na guys are just looking up to her? I mean, of course, syempre, babae yan, they enjoy, they're women, they enjoy the validation, the attention, however, they feel frustrated at the same time. It's like a double-edged sword. I mean, they get attention from men. However, nobody's making any move. Okay? So, ikaw, as a guy listening right now, okay, the number one emotion you should avoid in girls is hesitation. Because it produces frustration to women. Okay? Why women are frustrated? This is the reason why. I mean, there are a million reasons why women can be frustrated, but this is one of the reasons why. Okay? And now, if you're listening to this, start making a move. Okay? I mean, you have to risk losing the girl in order for you to have the girl. Okay? Have new reference experiences. So, what if you fail? What if you blew this? What if she rejects me? So, what kung i-reject ka niya? Okay? It's a win-win scenario for you. If she rejects you, that's it. It's okay. If you don't get the girl, you get the experience. Okay? It doesn't matter if she rejects you. But so what? You get the experience. Okay? If you win, you get the girl. Hallelujah. But if you do not get the girl, it's fine too. You get the experience. So it's a win-win scenario for you. So you don't really have to worry. Okay? It's a win-win scenario for you. So if you are listening right now, you should never hesitate on talking to women. Okay? Never hesitate or not making any moves, just looking at them, just chatting them up, not setting up any dates, just liking all of their posts on social media, not making any approach. Okay? Set a date. So what if she rejects you? So what if she ignores your messages? At least you know this person is not for you. Okay, and then you can move on to the next one, to the next one, to the next one. That's it. It's a win-win scenario for you. Again, hope you've learned something new. And be happy, be healthy, and most importantly, to God be all the glory.